What up, everybody? It's King Mumbles from the Kings Court Network. Please support the network. Click like, share.
I think Pat's stay is like as good as it gets.
Yeah.
I really love what he's done with it.
Yeah.
Pat's stay.
Pat's stay.
KingsCourtNetwork. Make sure y'all like, subscribe. Be the ones giving love to all of our Canadian battles. So we got A1 versus Teddy KGB. This battle was a lot closer than I expected it to be. It was a great battle from both of them. First round, I would say very close. I didn't know the backstory between the two of them, so because of that, I think A1 didn't hit as hard as it could. I like the rhyme scheme, I like his delivery, his projection better than Teddy's, but the first half of this round, the stuff didn't hit for me because I really wasn't too into what he was talking about. I think he still could work on projection delivery, but I really did enjoy his writing. So I edged it to Teddy, but it really could go second either way. The second round was a good round. I think that round was clear. A1. I like his SoulCon line because just watching Teddy KGB, I really got some old SoulCon vibes from him, and so I really like that because I was literally thinking about that in my mind when he dropped that line. So I think that was probably the best round of the battle from both of them, but I think that was a clear win for A1. The third round, again, could have gone either way. Teddy did spend a little bit of time, even though it did hit at A1, it was more of a beast mode diss. However, A1's round was good, but if you listen to Teddy's first round, he literally predicted like everything that Teddy went after him in the first round, I find it is precisely what A1 did with the whole history and the references that people won't get in the third. Even though it was good writing, it did bring back that first round to me. The battle 2-1 either way. I've gone back and forth on who I was going to give it to, but to force myself to make a decision, I will go with my first instinct that hit me, and we will edge that one to Teddy KJB. Great battle from you guys, you know. Shout out CRB. shout out to Prehistoric, you know, and everything. Y'all check on my page. I've got interviews with, you know, a bunch of CRB people, Prehistoric, Patrick, Teddy, Raven Black. So y'all check out my interviews on that, and I'm going to be dropping more reviews from the event. Keith Court Network, King Mumbles, let's go, East 905, be in the building.